Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So today in this video I'm going to show you how to activate Sally eSIM on iPhone. So if you found the video helpful, please do like, share and subscribe. Now let's get started. So firstly, open up the Sally app so you can get it from the Apple Store and just install it. And then what we're going to do is, firstly, in order to activate your eSIM, first you need to purchase a plan. So click on explore a plan and then select a plan, so which based on your country, wherever your country is. So for example, just choose one and then select a plan. Okay, once you select a plan, click on continue, and then all you have to do is create an account and then complete your payment. And once you have bought the plan, okay, once you have already got a plan and everything, so you will get your eSIM details. Once you have purchased it, then all you have to do is you can simply go to the app itself, and then once you log in, once you've already purchased the eSIM, you'll have option there to, it says install SIM. Just tap on install SIM and it will take you to the installation phase, where you have to just answer a few on-screen prompts and then it will activate it for you, which is pretty simple. Or you can also do, what you can do is go to the settings on your iPhone, okay, and then go to the cellular option here, and then make sure that your mobile is connected to internet, because you really need an internet, or especially Wi-Fi is better. And then what you're going to do is click on add eSIM, click on it, and here you can either add your eSIM details manually or use a QR code. If you have the QR code, you can just scan the QR code, or you can actually enter the details manually here from the app and then hit on next and follow a few on-screen prompts to complete the process. In that way, you'll be able to activate it. It's a very straightforward process. All you need to do is purchase a plan first. Hope the video was helpful. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. I'll see you in a new video.